Hello there, gamers, Minecrafters, explorers, and adventurers. I am the Killer Gamer. We're back for another 5 days of fun hardcore survival with all the mods 8. And we have that zombie. Who is down low or something. He does, I swear, he does not look like he's in good shape. That zombie somewhere, I don't know. There must be a cave or something underneath. What is this? Cool. Gold. What are we not taking with us? Pumpkin seeds. Let's take that gold with us. Redstone. Not too worried about that. What's this? Flawed gem of the earth. Huh. Let's leave some spruce planks there. What is that? It's kind of cool, though. Nothing in here. I gotta find out something to do with those, Oh, I just saw another one here. Yeah, we didn't go into this building. I don't think I have leggings yet, so I don't have a full set of armor, but I'm getting so close. Okay, I got a full thing of potatoes. Cabbage seeds. Nice. Okay. Let's exchange some shovels here. Ooh, iron nuggets. Okay. I saw iron nuggets and one of those other things. I'm gonna leave the sticks. Let's take the iron nuggets there. Barrels. Got something to use for I got plenty of cobblestone. Uh, Another gem. Man, you folks are making this hard for me. Here, let's take this. A trident? I want my torches. I need my boat. Stop making this difficult. I want my dirt, too. Okay, I don't need two of these pickaxes. That had me going there for a moment. Look how much emeralds I've got. Okay, we're going to check this place out. There is a cave down there. All right, let's... Wah. I want that leather. Okay. Excuse me. Alright, I got a full thing of spruce logs. It's like, dude, man, you're just coming through here, through my houses, and just taking stuff. Yeah, man. It's a good cause. He's following me. Stop taking our stuff, man. Well, I'm not taking everything now. Now I'm leaving you some stuff. I am looking. Ooh, swim speed. Look at this. What are the boots that I've got right now? Crappy ones. All right, so what can I do here? Let's put that there. Put that there. We'll take those. Hmm. I have this. It says it fits in chest plates, heavy weapons, leggings, shields, swords, and tridents. So, how does that work exactly? I don't know. That's a 30% swim speed. That's better than the other one. All right, hold on. That's iron. Plus 3 armor? That's plus 3 armor, too. And see, this says it's got an empty socket on it, which means we can put that on there. I don't know how we do that. Apparently that's not how. Oh, I've got both of them. All right, sorry about that. Cracked lightning. Well, that's not good. Hello? Yeah, it's like, what was that all about? Maybe there's some iron over here? What do you do? Step on that? There's a couple of them. We went this way. Yeah, he don't look so good. That was the iron nuggets I was looking for. Okay, I believe we have... Excuse me. Alright, we haven't looked at these. Raw beef. Flint knife. Raw bacon. Oh, coal. Hey, we need coal. What else can we leave? This other stone pickaxe. And a chipped gem of the warlord. Ah, you folks are making it hard for me to figure out what to take. I'm gonna wind up with some iron here pretty soon. Shears. Yeah, we need that. Alright. Goodbye, ladders. I'm trading with them, see? Black wool. I think we're okay. More emeralds. Oh, what's this? Another gem. Leather, good. No way! We have the supply ship for mine colonies. And a shield. Good. Another bucket. Okay, are we done now? Do we have everything? Because I am about as packed as I can get. Yeah, there's no backpacks or anything. I think I got that, because that's the waystone right there. It's like, what are you trying to do? Set something on fire? Look at this. Alright, I think we're good. Alright, it is sunset, so... Sweet absoluteness. That was awesome. We got a lot of great stuff here. Alright, I gotta... Is that my boat? Do I have two boats? I got two boats. I think this is the way we want to go. Yeah. We'll cut down south past this here. We can cover this area here. Look at my hearts down there. There's like four that are orange. Does that mean I have more health than what's showing there? Is it all the gems that I'm holding? Is that what's causing it? Oh, or it's the armor. The armor could be giving me more health. Alright, head this way. And we have the boat for mine colonies, so maybe we can figure out where we're going to put the colony. Maybe over here? There's the house. Put another one on this side. Are you still here? Orange dye. Oh, for one emerald. Oh! What else? He's got a sapling, a red maple sapling. That's oh man, that's like orange oak. That's expensive. Good, I didn't have cabbage seeds. We need something to put the gems in. I'm gonna switch these. Got an iron ingot. Keep that trident there. All right, we got a couple of barrels. I am going to put these over here. Thank you. was not trying to do that. We got Sage. Someone from Pennsylvania is trying to call me. I'm not interested. Okay, we've got all those gems in there. Got all this food going in here. Oh, we got sugar cane. We got plenty of sugar cane. I can definitely make a potato farm. Okay, I think we just plant the potatoes. Maybe just start tearing down. There was something over here, if I remember correctly. Wasn't there? Okay, I must be thinking on one of the other mod packs. We're on day 14. I am cold. I got the air conditioning on and I'm like freezing. All right, we got coal. Let's put that downstairs. Start putting metals down here too. Do we have the storage drawers on this this freaking rain. Let's find out. coffer, a minecart with a wooden storage crate. Huh, that's interesting. I'm looking for the drawer system. Dang, I don't. This doesn't have it. Yes, it does. No, these are kitchen drawers. Okay, that's furniture. No, here we go. We gotta make a chest and okay. Good. We can organize stuff. We can make a little house out there. Not a really house, but something surrounded by stone that we can put the drawers in. That way, just in case there happens to be a creeper or something. It'll help protect the seeds or whatever's in there. Okay, now the question is, where can we put that colony? I know where. Right across. Right over here. I'm working on an idea. You know, I've got a ton of sand inside my, chest, I just realized. This is bothering me. All right, I was just curious. Well, there goes that. Is it going to float back up? This song sure plays a lot. I'm gonna have to convert my resource pack over so I can hear other music from C418. All right, we'll do that on the next episode. I mean, it's an okay song, but when it's like the only thing that plays, it's time to do something. Oh, perfect. 3. Good. Not what I want. Okay. Just realized. We want 2 fences. Gates, sorry. Not fences, gates. Perfect. I don't think I have a spruce boat, but let's see. I need torches. Because the boats are going to be on both sides here. That's why I'm doing that. Check this out. Got myself a little dock here. Don't think a boat. Yeah, I don't think it can go past that. That is deep. We'd have to get into the boat. Well, that works. Checked it out. I just need a few more gates, but then I'd be able to make that little dock there. I've never done anything like that right there. Oh, and I could put torches too. Like that. Yeah. It is nice and peaceful out here. It's nice. I don't have to worry about mobs or anything. Worry about that and... some of the other places. I'm trying to close the gate. There we go. Like, stop sneaking up on me. I'm gonna change that to sand. Something over there on the other side. Okay, this is day 15. Let's grab a boat. Yeah, this is it. Okay. There's a skeleton right there. We're gonna clear this whole thing out here. All of these trees. Because we need room. this is also going to give us material needed to build the colony. We got a lot of chopping of trees down here. That's better.
Well, we've got this cleared out here.
I think we're going to need to back it up a little bit more, though. All these trees are like connected to each other. Sun's going down. Oh, I got too much. Get to our boat. I like what I did here. I did a great job, I think. No, I mean, it's not, you know, like what other builders have done, but it's a little something. I kind of like it. I got more saplings I can sit there and burn. Wow, look at all the oak that I got. I need something for wood. Storage drawers. Oh, jeez.
Oh, that's it? That's lame. That's not the system I was expecting. What the... It did work. Okay. Oh, we can't. Okay. Cobblestone. Although I think I would like to put that maybe downstairs. Seems like a good place to put a storage system. Ooh, iron. Was not expecting that. This whole thing is going to be filled with storage. I've got a storage system going here. This is good. Dirt in there. Granite in there. Okie dokie, folks. We are at 15 days. We're on day number 16, so we're going to go ahead and stop here. Wow. I like how we're going so far on this. Okay, so what are we going to do on the next episode? All right, so I'm going to move some more of the stone over into the storage drawers. And then I want to make another set of storage drawers that's going to have wood. Nothing but wood. And make a couple of signs, you know, that I can place on that area that says, like, stone. Another one for wood. You know, I don't know, just to kind of make it a little nice. And, okay, so on the house there, I want to put torches. And I want to put, I want to try putting stone slabs up on the top. I wonder if, I think I've got half slabs up there. And I think that might be why it is the rain's coming through. So maybe if I go ahead and just put an actual roof up there, that might actually work. And why not make it a birch roof? Because that's what I've got there right now. Those half slabs there. I got a birch tree over there. I've got some birch slab. I just put the birch logs into the furnace. But I do have saplings, so we'll go and plant those out there. And then across the pond, this way over here, we are, you know, right behind me, we're gonna clear out some more trees, and we can place the boat out there, the mine colony boat. We'll place that out there and get things started over there too. Ooh, yeah. It's exciting, isn't it? It's exciting. Okay, so I hope you're enjoying this, and I'll see you on the next episode. Have a killer awesome day.